y'all have a good life. Your counseling services has canceled. Oh, gee, we like coming here. Sorry. We got other patients on the list that need the same treatment you got. But if you need me, you got my number. Y'all have a good life. Live it to the fullest. And keep having sex every, you know, 3 times a day. That's the best part. Never let that go old. Always remember, before you go, keep lightning flashing through the light bulbs. And you'll love each other forever.
Awful. Whoops.
Truck is in the way, then boom, there's somebody on the side of the road, and then there's some traffic over here, and you can't get over. That sucks, you know. There to here and freaking engine out there.
Thank you. that's where the lightning is. That's what's going on with them now. You got one level of clouds where the rain is, another level of clouds where the lightning is. Those clouds where the lightning is don't produce rain. It's not rain. Right here. heaven's right here, not on earth, but it's dimensional. Everything's dimensional. It ain't all five blocks on Walla land somewhere. Everything's dimensional. It's been that way ever since the beginning. When Jesus went up, when the Bible said that Jesus said, before I go, I have to leave the Comforter, which is the Holy Spirit. I can't leave unless the Holy Spirit stays. When Jesus, the image of Jesus leaving was so he could have a return. You know, you got to leave in order to have a return. So it was like he was leaving to have a return. You can't have a return if you don't leave, because you're still there. So everything is dimensional, and it's all under the stair step of leadership. But it's all right. That means he died, but he's right there. They think it's, oh, you know, people try to take the Bible and structure it to where it's tangible. Hell is tangible, which means it's like taking a lighter. Touching your hand with a lighter, and it's that hot. Well, that's a good example. That's a really good example. You can't understand that heat. You might want to be, if you don't like heat, and you know, if you don't like heat, you better get right with God. Because that's a good example. But hell's not that way.
Exit 4B on the right to I-88 East.
And that was
facing back, but man, that thing didn't last no time. The seal in the camera part, it dried up, you know, through the temperature of the weather, and then the glass part got fogged over. thing is what's attached to me, what's causing all the chaos. Well, we need to get rid of the chaos so we can get rid of the attachments. Just look at our senses down. We'll throw it on the dinner table and we'll start cutting and slicing and dicing and forking it down. Then we'll spinalize it.
Thank you.
ask you down through there all this hostility. I guarantee you, you don't have another. It doesn't say, it says nothing. And I says, I take traffic, and traffic says nothing. Traffic says nothing. So I don't have no way to tell where the work zones are. The only way is I go up here.